Everybody knows they're dinosaurs. But what about the creatures living in their shadows? Hop in my time machine, travel to the Meso. We're going to pay you a visit to these OG mammals. Meet Juramaia, pretty monumental, dwelling in the trees in her high-rise rental. Earliest placental, before it was the trend. She'd be Khaleesi of Eutherians. Did you know? Mammals have more than one class. Prototherians lay eggs to hatch. Metatherians have fanny packs. And Eutherians have a belly button patch. Platycotherium had a membrane from her fingers to her limbs to her tail base. And that membrane made her like a sailplane. First mammal in the game that could glide away. They say we started from the bottom, now we're here. Mammals lived in fear until the dinos disappeared. Well, reppin' the mamas was found with dinos in her stomach. And not only were they garnishes, but they were demolished. Move along, move along, move along. Dinos had your turn. Now your birds, birds, birds chirp, chirp. Mammals rule the earth. Move along, move along, move along. Dinos had your turn. Now your birds, birds, birds chirp, chirp. Mammals rule the earth. Travel forward to the Seno and notice that dinos have vanished. That's when mammals took advantage of the situation and exploded on the planet. On the short list is Meohippus. That's a horsey. Shorter than my hippus. Count the toes, hippus has three digits. To hyenodon, hippus was delicious. But if speed was a killer, then hippus was vicious. Predators needed that LA fitness. In nature, if you can't keep up with fast food, then your whole species gets extincted. Here's a marsupial, looking like a saber tooth. Not a feline, but closer to them dunkaroos. Thylacosmilus rocking that underbite. Convergent evolution, no copyrights. Did you know similar traits doesn't mean they're related? On the tree of life, these saber teeth are separated. In some cases, when it comes to evolution, different animals have the same solution. Have you ever bitten into an avocado? Have you ever thought about that huge seed? Have you ever wondered what kind of animal could eat that seed and not bleed internally? Meet Megatherium, that's the ground sloth. Avocado's evolutionary mate, real friends, ate the avocados and spread the seeds that she defecates all over the place. Hold up, wait a minute, have a case of misidentity. Not a Megatheridae, that's a separate family. That there's Paramylodon, family Mylodon today. Lived in North America, no avocados on her plate. For the fertilizers, we have some larger candidates like Eremotherium, our 3-ton heavyweight. Probably went through avocado same way I do birthday cake. I like to have it all the time, cause every day is my special day. Introducing Gompathir, upper tusk, elephant, lower tusk, spatulas. Evolution was hella bent. 10 feet tall, at the shoulders, 5 tons, bulldozer, vegetation, game over, she's an avocado soldier. Move along, move along, move along, dinos had your turn. Now your birds, 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 chirp, chirp, mammals rule the earth. Move along, move along, move along, dinos had your turn. Now your birds, 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 chirp, chirp, mammals rule the earth. Here we are in present day. OG mammals paved the way. Laid framework for mammalian traits like our inner ears, live birth, and huge brains. One species is most savage, has the power to change the whole planet. But will we get our act together? Or will the earth be ravaged? We'll talk. Thanks for watching Old School Mammals. I hope you enjoyed this song and consider subscribing to my channel. It means a whole lot to me. I'd like to thank Google Making in Science for making this video possible. Check out their playlist for more awesome educational videos. I'd also like to thank the Museum of Natural and Cultural History at the University of Oregon for providing the great location and specimens, even if I got one of the wrong. But hey, like I said before, it's okay to make mistakes. I'll see you next time.